better hit that subscribe button.
Here with one of the...
My name's Nicholas.
Nicholas from Battle Tanks. Is Battle Tanks?
The company is Wargaming America. The game is World of Tanks.
World of Tanks, Wargaming America. I heard you don't have to have a big gaming rig PC to run this.
No, it's fairly middle-end machine. I mean, if you've got a great gaming machine, it works even better. But if you don't, it'll still play. You still have a lot of...
Who doesn't have a raffle ticket?
It's also a free game.
Anybody?
So you don't have to spend money on either the game or on the computer.
All right, that's what's up. So, free to play. Where can somebody get...
If you go to worldoftanks.com, that's a good start. There's a little link there, free. Download your client. Download is about 2.5 gigs. Once you have it, though, all the updates are pretty
small. This is a fully loaded Origin PC
desktop system. All 180 tanks, all the maps, everything is downloaded at once.
Right.
Press battle, and 5 minutes, you're playing the game, and all the
time.
I got it. They gave me a little brochure and stuff like that. All the information will be in the description. Just if y'all are interested in tanks warfare, this looks like a pretty good game. Looks like it runs pretty solid. You have about, I see anywhere like 10 computers running all at the same time. What game engine does it run off of?
Big World. It's the original engine.
Big World game engine. And it's out right now, right?
It's actually, we celebrated a 1-year anniversary a couple of days ago.
All right, so it's been out for a year. And World of Tanks, right?
Absolutely.
That's it.
All right.
All right, I'm Freddy Fuego. This is MultiPlatGameTrap.com. I appreciate everything. Thanks for the interview. Take care.
Thanks.
Battle Tanks, I already got.
You already got it. Are you in a clan?
What?
Are you in a clan?
No. I guess somebody gave me, gave me all this stuff. What is this battle? Who's the game developer?
We're gaming.
Thumb up the video, fool!